song.
Sense of adventure. A Supreme Snout. Stupendous strength. And a refined palate. This is the Chunk.
Sorry, discover the Chunk in the Pokemon Training Park game Scarlet and Violet. He's using that different princess only. Part 3 like that.
You're now arriving at our refined station. If you are disembarking here, please remember to take all of your belongings with you. We hope you have enjoyed a wonderful ride with Singapore Cable Car.
Thank you.
can aboard the now famous cable car line. We are now heading towards more famous station. We will be passing over the rainforest trees of Mount Faber Park. It is one of the oldest parks in Singapore and part of the Southern Ridges, a 10-kilometer nature trail that connects many parks along southern Singapore. This is a great way to get close to nature through the forest walk and canopy walk that winds your way through the forest. If you don't feel like walking the full trail, you can still easily check out one of its highlights. The Henderson Waves Bridge is just a 10-minute walk from Mount Faber Station. This beautifully designed bridge features a series of undulating curved ribs and is the highest pedestrian bridge in Singapore, towering up to 36 meters above ground. Located just 5 minutes away from the station, be sure to visit the peak of Mount Faber, home to one of only 6 official moon lion statues in Singapore. After Dunamite and Mount Faber, hop by the Aurora Garden to ring Poland's Bells of Happiness. One of these sheep bells dates back to 1909, and it is said that ringing both of the bells will bring great joy to visitors. And for a hilltop dining experience with amazing views, visit Arbora, a casual family-friendly restaurant. Furnished with botanical-themed decor, Arbora offers an extensive all-day menu and refreshing drinks that are sure to satisfy. When night starts to fall, head over to Dusk Restaurant and Bar for breathtaking sunset and night views. Here, you'll find a European tapas menu with all-time favorites from Spain, Italy, France, and Germany, as well as a variety of natural-frosted cocktails. You are now approaching Mount Faber Station. If you are disembarking here, please remember to take all of your belongings with you. We hope you have enjoyed a memorable ride with Singapore Cable Car. Approaching Mount Faber Station. If you are disembarking here, please remember to take all of your belongings with you. We hope you have enjoyed. Welcome aboard the Mount Faber Cable Car Line. We are now en route to Harbourfront and Sentosa. We hope you are enjoying this amazing bird's eye view of Singapore's Southern District. We are currently soaring above Mount Faber Park and 100 meters above sea level, traveling at an average speed of 3 meters per second. The trip to Sentosa Station will take around 15 minutes. This will give you plenty of time to enjoy the views and take many photos and videos along the way.
has arrived. With an incredible sense of adventure, a supreme snout, stupendous strength, and a refined palate. This is LeChunk! Discover LeChunk in the Pokemon trading card game Scarlet and Violet. Each wish you back and cards are separately. Card 3 by 10.
Pokemon trading card game Scarlet and Violet. Available now. Products sold separately. Cards vary by pack. Satosa Station. As we leave Hobbifront Station, you will be able to enjoy a panoramic view of Sentosa, Singapore's premier leisure destination. While it started as a single fishing village, and then used as a British military base during World War II, Sentosa was redeveloped by the Singapore government for tourism and leisure in 1972. And it's easy to see why this beautiful island has been so popular and successful. Although Sentosa is a mere 5 square kilometers large, you'll find it filled with world-class attractions. From here, you can already spot Resorts World Sentosa, Universal Studios Singapore's theme rides, and Adventure Cove water park with its many water slides. Further inland, lush forests still cover much of the island, giving you a chance to spot interesting wildlife such as monkeys, monitor lizards, and even peacocks. And on the southern side of the island lie 3.2 kilometers of golden beaches with sheltered bays. Here, you will find 3 beach zones, each offering something for everyone. Sentosa Beach,
Blue Train Down.
And wild adventures with your seekers. Palawan Beach offers family-friendly fun for the young and young at heart. And Tanjung Beach is the perfect place to find a beachfront club for fun in the sun. Beyond Sentosa Island, you'll see many ships anchored as they pass through one of the busiest shipping ports in the world. On a clear day, you might even spot some of our neighboring Indonesian islands in the distance.
I beg your pardon?
You.
Oh, yes.
Pokemon trading card game Scarlet and Violet. Available now. Products sold separately. Cards vary by pack.
9 trains. Not as long a trip as the 9 train.
We are now arriving at Sentosa Station. If you are disembarking here, please exit through the kitchen. Remember to take all of the
Just story time. So if you guys have any questions about the view, you can ask me and I will try to answer. And if you guys need any help with taking photos, do let me know and I can help you to do so, okay?
Thank you. further in.
Welcome to Santos Island, Batam.
Okay, thank you for coming to Skyhill Sentosa. I hope you enjoyed the ride and enjoy the rest of your day, okay? Bye-bye.
Yeah.
Thank you. Good afternoon.